Just in time for back to school shopping, the state is offering you a week of tax-free shopping all this week. The state's 6% sales tax exempt on shoes and clothing items that cost less than $100. There's no limit on how many items you can purchase. The program will cost the state about $20 million in revenue, but officials say it's a great way to boost the economy.
And these stores are also adding 10 or 15% discounts, so it's a great reason to get back and shop, and it's important for the economy.
The last tax-free holiday was back in 2001. The good news, Comptroller Peter Franchot says the state plans on making it an annual event, taking place the second Sunday in August every year.